First off, I'd like to thank God who's ahead of my life. I'd like to thank the Gets program and staff and the partners. I'd like to thank my peers. Without them, I don't think I would have made it. A little bit about myself, my past. I come from a rough background, a dysfunctional family. I got into a lot of trouble as a young man. At 22, I caught a 6-year prison sentence. And in prison, something changed in me. I knew I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to be there, you know? So I decided to change my life. And I got out, and a part of my parole conditions was to meet with a case manager. I told my case manager what direction I wanted to go into. I wanted to go into construction, because I know construction except people like me, you know? And she told me about the Gets program. So I came down, I met with the Melvin and Ashley, I think, we all decided it was a good fit. I joined, and the program was a good program. It taught me a lot, you know, my peers, the good people. I learned a lot about construction, working with John, hands-on. And through the program, I basically got a job.
Yeah. Thank you, man.